Should be live. Need to eat something. Just got in from work. It's about a good 12 hours into the job today. All right, now that that part's over, I guess whoever's going to be watching this broadcast on YouTube later, they can skip that part up to this part right here. I'm going to give it another shot at the Unholy Altar. I know that it seems to be a bit crazy, a bit insane, but that is something that I feel compelled to do, so that's what I'm going to do. I got plenty of potions here. Man, I also got charged axe, so I can go ahead and switch this weapon right now. Go ahead and save, and then I'm gonna go in and see how much I can deal with without necessarily anything with all the resist in there? Even like the smallest amount would be nice. Okay, let's resist lightning. This fire more than anything else.
I have no room for this crap.
Okay. So, I guess gold skin can help out with that. But my armor class gets lowered a bit. And so is my two-hit percentage. So, it makes me hesitant to wear that. But, what else do they have here? There is that. I could help out a bit against Lazarus. The String of Purity, and what does Fool's Luck do again? Ah, of course, of course. It gives me that high resistal, so I can definitely deal with that. So even with that kicker of minus, what was it, plus 15 damage from enemies, the resistal is gonna help out. And what else do we have? There was something else I had here, but I just got rid of it. Maybe I should actually keep that. It's something I'll wear later, just not right now. No, that's not the one. It's right here. Okay. I believe I got everything sorted out. It's time to kick some serious butt. Resist all plus 10, plus resist all 72. Probably don't even need that Ring of Purity. I'll just wear this Fool's Luck instead. That's really high resistal. So here I go. I'm at it again. Alright, so for those who are viewing right now, I'm actually giving this another shot, but I have Fool's Cap with me. That high resist all is going to be the difference in this fight between myself and Lazarus. I have Ring of Purity, but I don't think I'm going to need it. This way. gotta be kidding me. Just need to sit here and regenerate again. In the meantime, I'm gonna eat this other thing. Keep using this doorway if I have to. Of course. You think I've known better from now on? Okay, that's fine too. I'll do that. And they did it again. Oh my gosh.
I have no room for this crap.
So you're hiding on the other side, aren't you? I can tell. They just don't like it when I outsmart them. Alright, so, as far as I recall, you can't exactly have a, resist against physical. I mean, there is, there is armor class, but that doesn't apply to Flash. I don't think so.
Not enough mana.
This is more of a so far so good kind of thing. I haven't used that many potions. I think I've only used 4. Well, actually 5. I used 5 potions so far. moving, Baron. Keep moving. Are you kidding me? Can't be all of them. I knew it. That can't be all of them. Just not like that. Down here. Got this whole area that's clear. Learning a lesson here today. No point in trying to save, so I can't save.
You are too late to save the child. Now you will join him in hell.
Actually, let me switch weapons here. Yeah, that's definitely more powerful.
No.
I don't have to do anything here for a bit. I can just wait. Especially since I have full select on. And I don't have to worry so much about Lazarus getting the jump on me like he normally does. My stats are not too bad. And I'm actually at a decent level. I'll pick that up later. moving. I need to find Lazarus and get rid of him. But there's the Red Vex, so I can get rid of her instead if necessary. Looks like I just might. One-on-one is just a fight that I win outright. Most definitely. So far, so good. Alright, so... full recovery on that. That's 5 out of 10. I'm just trying to get ready for Lazarus, because he's lurking around here somewhere for sure. But things are going to be different, I can feel it. I need to summon those guys, get them out of the way. Door, I won't be able to do anything with that. There he is. I knew he was waiting. May need to use Fury against him, for sure. I see how he's willing to just teleport to where I am and try to nuke me down. He wants to get close for that melee damage. Oh, don't ever click off screen. Oh, come on! What is that? How conveniently placed that was. Just trying to end this right now. Is that Lazarus? There he is.
Not enough mana. Not enough mana.
Alright. you serious? Where's my head to percentage, man? Yeah, I'm keeping him pinned to the wall, too. He's not going anywhere. With all the trouble he's put me through, he's dying right here. Come on! How freaking time?
Madness ends here, betrayer.
Trouble I had to go through against that guy. I just hate how much trouble he can give you.
Your story is quite grim, my friend. Lazarus will surely burn in hell for his horrific deed. The boy that you describe is not our prince. But I believe that Albrecht may yet be in danger. The symbol of power that you speak of must be a portal in the very heart of the labyrinth. Know this, my friend. The evil that you move against is the Dark Lord of Terror. He is known to mortal men as Diablo. It was he who was imprisoned within the labyrinth many centuries ago.
Something like that.
He seeks to once again sow chaos in the realm of mankind. You must venture through the portal and destroy Diablo. Hello, my friend.
Wait a minute, let me check that thing out. That is a crazy axe right there. That's even more dangerous than, I would say, which weapon would that be? We're
gonna go Greetings.
Get rid of this dagger. Ruby shield, get rid of that too. Bangle stability. I don't really care too much about that. I only do this part so I can have quick access to my weapons. But yeah, this axe is really something else. I had no idea I was gonna come across something like that. Yeah, that's some pretty good damage in comparison to this. Wait, how much damage would I do in comparison to that? Yeah. I'm thinking I want to hold on to that still, just because of the hit percentage and knockback. That's good against the Butcher. And what else would I have here? Oh, Fool's Luck. That could work, I guess. I'll wear that for a while. So long as my all resist is high. But if I switch to that weapon, that's the only downside. Very low hit percentage. Good riddance to that piece of junk. I can't stand that guy. That looks like something that a paladin can use. The robe, I mean.
No! I have no room for this crap.
Hello, my friend.
Speaking of Butcher, what is that? Yeah, that's something else.
Greetings!
Yeah, I don't really care about that. This or that. Or this.
What ails you, my friend? What ails you, my friend?
Greetings!
Do that.
Hello, good friend.
At this point, I want to confirm my suspicions as to whether or not if I'm actually ready for level 16. So I'm gonna go ahead and save right here. Now that Archbishop Lazarus is done, taken care of and stuff. I don't know, I'm at a decent level. I do pretty decent damage, and my all resist is really high. Decent life, decent mana there. It's the only way I'll find out, really. Let's do it. Probably one-shot a few things here. I don't want to get too over-eager, though. In case something like that happens. I hate how they're able to teleport a shit like that.
Oh.
Why am I not surprised? They like to do that in this game. Where did that guy come from? There was no hint or anything. Hoping I get to be at least 21, level 21 here. I'm not sure if that's all of it. I know the levers don't apply in Diablo the Helmet. And that just happened. That literally just happened. I was not ready for that. Oh, what am I gonna do against that? Try to get the attention of one at a time. Maybe. I hate how they do that so well and they can stun like you. Come on, that's 4 out of 10. There we go. Of course. Okay. That's the hit percentage for you. There's nothing here.
greetings!
What ails you, my friend?
No idea who that is. Oh, those guys again. There's some kind of variant to Bone Wing. The rest of the battle. And there's someone up there. And I got his attention. I got its attention. Okay, that's the one. I definitely don't want to stand around in a spot where I get damage taken. Damage for free. No, I mean where the enemy gets damage off of me for free. What kind of bingo is that? Is that what I think it is? I wouldn't be surprised at this point. It requires 25 magic. Probably one of those crazy bingos. I can pretty much one-shot undead, in a sense. Now I have Holy Bangle of the Sun, Holy Ring of the Sun, and I got this Severe Axe of Ruin, which is nice. Oh my gosh. Leveled up. Just when I thought things were going south. Someone else is here, though. Don't get hit. You need to repair the fool's cap. Okay, fool's luck is repaired. And now... I'll do for now. Who or what is preventing me from saving the game? I see it. Never mind. Son of a gun. Still in battle. Oh my gosh. This is so whack. Hey! Rambe Bulgaris. How's it going, man? How's your day been so far? Will I be able to survive that? Only time will tell. He's getting closer. Oh snap. I think I'll be able to survive. I think so. Oh my gosh. Oh, I couldn't survive. I thought I was doing everything according to plan. Oh well. Oh, that's funny. Villain, thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. Knew it. That's what it was. Band of Divination. This is just one of those. This is definitely one of those rings that it's a late game ring. There's no other way to explain that. Yeah, rip character. No, I mean, I'm probably gonna start. I'm gonna start a new game from scratch with the same character, just so I can find some items for him and build his stats up like that. What was it? Did I do that correctly? I sold a cap of skill, had dexterity on it.
Greetings.
Okay, that works.
Hello, my friend.
Ah, that's fine. I did want to try out King Leora's tomb before I did anything else, though. So, that'll probably be like the last thing I do. And then.
What ails you, my friend?
I can start a new game. One thing I learned about King Leora's tomb is that it's so different. It's so different in comparison to normal games. Just because you can actually discover it on hard difficulty, doesn't mean that you should try it on hard difficulty. Because your character may not be of the appropriate character level, and you can just go in there and get wrecked the moment you walk in. So right now, I'm going to test my luck per se. Wait, that's the wrong way. I got a really good axe, so I'm gonna test it out on him and see if it works. Actually, wait, what's over here? Oh, oil repair, I can use that. I'll gladly take that. Yoink. What else we got here? Oh, just steel cap. Don't really care about that. How did I miss that guy? Actually, there's a website you can actually download it from. Yep. And all you need is the MP. Annie the Dinosaur, thank you for the host. I really appreciate it. When it comes to downloading the Helm mod and having it on your PC, all you need is the MPQ file from the Diablo CD. Insert that into the same directory where the mod is, and you'll be able to play the game and enjoy the mod at the same time. Wow. The last time I was playing this game, which was quite a while, Leoric was really hard on horror difficulty. He probably still is. I've yet to reach his minions. But how you been today, Annie? I've been doing pretty well today. Had a pretty long work day today. About 12 plus hours at the job, but more hours, more pay, so can't really complain about that. There's an enemy here. Will someone open the door? Okay, there it is. Alright, but here's the messed up part. I haven't really decided on what I wanted to do for a 50 follower special, and I have 60 plus followers now. So, I gotta do something for the 50 follower special and the 60 follower special. Unless I should wait until there's a 100 followers. Yeah, 100 is a good number. It definitely is. I do like to speedrun Mega Man X as best I can. I have to actually beat my goal, beat the PB that I set for myself, which was an hour 10 minutes. So, I definitely have a ways. Oh, I can't even save. I forget, it's a quest area. I can't save yet. I can only open a town portal if all the monsters are beaten, but I still won't be able to save the game. Got an amulet here. I have no idea what that amulet is. For all I know, it could be a really good one. Had that up there. Oh, don't let those enemies hit you. Since Leoric is also undead, I can't wait to find out how much damage I can actually do to him. Holy bolt. I won't be able to use it though. Yep, there he is. I have no idea how much damage he's gonna do, or what his health is like. Wow, that's a lot. Alright, so his army is definitely a lot stronger, for sure. Oh, here we go. Retreat! Okay, back to the door. I just need to get their attention for a little bit. Like, get them really close to the door, so this way when I walk up to them, they won't have the chance to escape. Okay. Survived. Wait, how much? It's only 500. Oh my gosh. I honestly thought he was going to be much stronger than that. He must have been nerfed, like, as of recent.
Rest well, Leoric. I have no use for this crap.
Oh my gosh, this whole time. Wow. That was it. I thought he was gonna be... Yeah, his... You're right. His army was definitely stronger than he was. I probably shouldn't have done that. I can't even click on that yet. Probably can. Nope. I gotta wait until Fury runs out. Yeah, he just got wrecked in like two hits.
I can't carry anymore.
Wow. I guess a lot definitely has changed since then, because when I was first playing this game several years back, his health was around 8,000 when he was on hard difficulty. Stunlocks. Don't do it.
No.
Enemies are getting too close. I'll hack you to pieces. Okay, what do we have here? Leather cap. Two steel caps. And another steel cap. Alright, that's fair. And what do we have here? Okay. I'm not expecting everything to be too strong at this point. But it'd be really nice if it was. Yeah, just rags. How about you? Rags again! Can we have some kind of armor? No. It's just a wizard cape. I'll definitely get around to IDing those items. You need to explore this whole area, kill everything. Then you'll hear an audio cue that gives me the okay to use the town portal. Actually, I think it's like a potion, or what was it, elixir of vitality, magic, strength, or dexterity, and I'd be ready to use that, but it's just a blacksmith oil. Blacksmith oils are good, it's just that I have no real item for me to actually use them on. We gotta staff the town portal. That ought to be fun. I still need to open this area down here. Oh, it's cloaked down there. Hack the guy! Oh my gosh. And there it is. That's it. That's neat.
Hello, my friend.
Ah, that's fine. So what do we have here? Ah, I'm gonna sell all
greetings.
That.
Hello, good friend.
So many items on the ground. I know.
Hello, my friend. Greetings. Hello, my friend.
Okay, that's fair. And a book of holy
greetings.
I'm gonna go ahead and sell that.
Hello, good friend.
darn. I gotta recover everything in here before I leave.
No!
I have no room for this crap.
Ah, darn.
Hello, my friend. Greetings!
Okay, there it is. I was a little confused about that.
Hello,
forgot.
Good friend.
I need a couple of these. And I'm running low on gold. That's never a good thing. Go inside. Okay.
I have no room for this crap.
Hey, Data Potato, how's it going, my friend?
Hello, my friend.
Darn it.
Greetings!
I have no room for this crap.
Kill that. I'm just gonna use up these items here. Well, I did beat Lazarus, but not without a bit of trouble. And now I'm currently at level 21. And I was able to beat a good bit of level 16, so actually not necessarily a good bit, just a little less than half of level 16. So there's a very strong chance that I'll end up making a new game with the same gladiator and just start farming for stuff.
Friend. Greetings.
Darn. Oh, are you kidding me? I can't pick that up? What, is that some kind of unintentional dupe item? Because that's the only reason I can think of that I'm not able to pick that up. Where are we at in society today? Where things like that just happen.
Greetings!
I don't think I'm gonna go through Leora's tomb again. Because here's what happened, Potato.
I have no room for this.
I was
crap.
Looking forward to like this super awesome battle, right? only to find that there's a King Leoric with his health so low, it just made everything, it just made me question everything about the quest. Like, why did I even...
No!
Why did I even bother getting to such a high level for this quest? I just pretty much ran through everything here. I can't use it. But it has 12 charges to it. Doggone. And carry it with me anyway. What is that? Don't do that. Now that I do not have a relative town portal, and I can't use the staff, I gotta manually walk back. Which is always fun. Just something about this music. Okay, there we go. Finally. Yeah, of course, no automap available in town. All that stuff.
Let me identify this stuff. Hello, my friend.
What do we have? Bronze Staff of Town Portal. Well, at least I can actually save up on using Relics of Town Portal with the right amount of magic. But that's for another day. I'm gonna go ahead and end it right here because I had a pretty crazy day at the job. When I was just working, what was it, a bit more than, just a little over 12 hours today, so I need to get some sleep and make sure to be ready for another one of those crazy days tomorrow. My free days are Saturday, Sunday, Monday, but I try to stream with a little time in between, if I'm able, and try to be consistent for you guys. So, I do thank you all for watching, and I hope I see you all again. Take care, everyone.